know how your scotch probably comes to Australia? In bulk containers in a concentrated form, then bottled, after being diluted with local water. Johnny Walker Red Label is different. It leaves Scotland already distilled, matured, and bottled in Scotland, which means that it arrives in Australia in a container like this.
Johnny Walker Red Label, the true scotch behind the man, behind the bar.
Why don't you check the label on your bottle?